Steve Baker. Wow. 50 years of wonderful you on this planet. And what a mark you've made. A few years back at Amity, you challenged us all to think about what constitutes a flourishing life. Well, you are the living embodiment of that, and we love you for it. First of all, and I'm sure Susie, Zach and Liza would agree, that you are an amazing husband and father. But also, a superstar DJ who has blessed us abundantly with all your, over the years, with all your timeless tunes. Also a property tycoon, an entrepreneur who created an empire in London, but then built a haven of goodness on the North Devon coast. A tireless philanthropist who actually puts his money and time where his mouth is, changing lives and protecting the planet. And last but not least, a kind and loyal friend with a heart of gold.
Now, while I couldn't agree more with each and every one of these exceptional qualities, they are mere distractions from the defining, abiding characteristic of Steve the Skipper Baker. You're a winner on the water, and that's why we'll always paddle by your side and love you.
Long before the pandemic, I knew a boy from Newark. Cruising around on skateboard ramps, he made his mark at Limassol camps. A former firework aficionado, he hit fame from our Battersea condo, becoming the king of London office space. With Hyde Park House, he won the race. With his spoils, this humble vicar's son made a dash for a new life in Devon. The alchemist turned environmentalist, saving the world was now his Everest. Making a new living from the sun, cruising in the Tesla with his hun, sporting an enviable permatan, Steve Baker, forever Iron Man. Steve, happy birthday. Leo, get down.
Happy birthday, Steve Baker. That's from all of us. The boys and Jonah can't be here, but I just didn't want to miss the opportunity to send you a message. Can't believe you're 50. Probably the most active 50-year-old I've ever known and perhaps will ever know. And you are, as I'm sure you realise, a true legend, absolute legend and inspiration to us all, both to me and Jonah and to our boys. And I'm so glad that you and Susie hooked up. Didn't really know what to make of you at first when she first got together with you, but over time I have grown to love you. So happy birthday. Have a brilliant, brilliant party. I'm sorry we won't be there, but you know, we'll be dancing in our minds alongside you. So happy birthday. Happy 50th.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Steve. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Steve.
You know, the best thing about birthdays is when you get asked to do a video. I love that.
You're all being video now, I think.
What is this?
Just say, are you going to jump in when you
say? Just say happy birthday, Steve, basically.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Happy birthday,
Steve.
Steve, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Steve. Happy 50th birthday, Steve. Have a wonderful day.
We can't wait to celebrate with you when we can. But in the meantime, we'll make sure we raise a glass in celebration here. And of course, you'll get extra birthday kudos on Strava.
Happy birthday!
Yes, Steve. Happy birthday, my old-time buddy. Listen, mate, 50, still keeping yourself trim. Long gone are the days. I remember you being in a car when I went round to my aunt's and she said, oh, Neil, you're going to introduce me to your girlfriend. And that's because you had your back to me with your long hair. And then obviously the wicked laugh when we were living together. And now, obviously, big family man. You smashed it in the business world and stuff. Reached this fantastic achievement. Looking forward to helping you celebrate it, mate. Listen, very, very, very proud of you. Very, very proud of who you are. And mate, listen, God bless you and yours. And hopefully, you know, we'll cross swords soon and celebrate properly. Take care. Love you lots, mate. Bye.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Happy birthday, Steve. Have an amazing 50th and just sending every blessing and lots of love on your special day. Take care, mate.
Club Stevie Baker, drinks are free, fun and sunshine, there's enough for everyone. All that's missing are the records, sold on eBay, but at least he made a packet. Club Stevie Baker, drinks are free, fun and sunshine, there's enough for everyone. All that's missing is your head.
That's not quite right.
But don't worry, Susie will sort it.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Congratulations on reaching 50. You've packed a lot into your life and are quite an inspiration to all of us. And I'm sure you're going to pack a lot into the next 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 years. Enjoy.
Happy birthday, Steve. It's amazing what you have achieved in your first 50 years. And I'm really excited to see and watch and hear what you get up to in your next 50. Happy birthday.
Yeah, me too. Happy birthday, Steve. I hope you have a lovely day, a lovely week, and a lovely year ahead.
I hope you have a wonderful day and have lots of presents and good family time.
I hope you have lots of fun on your 50th birthday and lots of love.
Happy birthday, Steve. Love from all of us.
And we hope to celebrate with you in person as soon as we can.
Loads of love. You're welcome to the mountains and the sea in Andalusia anytime.
Yay!
Happy birthday, Steve.
Wishing you a really fantastic birthday. Congratulations on reaching 50, following in our footsteps just behind us. It's been fantastic reconnecting with you again. We're so excited about coming down to Croyd. I've got just so many memories, both of us have, of being with you. And so many things in my mind, but really one that comes to mind is you dancing on stage with a flag at Soul Survivor. But you don't admit that, would you? Anyway, have a fantastic birthday and we can't wait to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Steve. It's been absolutely brilliant connecting with you recently. I have known you for a really long time. All that time, I thought you were older than me. It's a bit depressing that I'm older than you. But glad that you've reached 50. Have a brilliant time. Lots of good memories of spending time with you over the last however many years it's been. Let's hope we have a few more chances to have fun in the future. But sending loads of love to you. Have a great day and
see you soon.
Bye.
Happy 50th birthday, Steve. Have a fab day. Sending loads of love.
Steve, I just want to wish you a happy birthday. Can't believe I've known you for 32 years. 32 years. I mean, that makes you seem old. Anyway, I vaguely remember meeting you at a student party. I remember you mentioning to me that you were a DJ, and I was thinking, big deal, he's a DJ, not actually realising what a talented DJ you actually were. And we struck up a friendship, and I've got to say, it's been a pleasure knowing you. Getting to know you, getting to know your family, and really wish you the best for your 50th. I would like to see more of you, but I'm sure that when we retire, I guess I'll get the chance to. So I really hope you enjoy your day and wish you the very best. I just want to do something, pay you a little tribute. So me and the Bakerettes, I've got something special in line for you. So without any further ado, we're going to take it away. Happy birthday. Enjoy.
Do you
Seeing you very soon.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. Woo!
Happy 50th birthday, Steve.
We love you and we're so grateful for you.
We hope you're having a fabulous time and we can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Steve. Have a great day. Lots of love from the Hoods.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Go, 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 shorty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck if that's your birthday.
Take that.
Sorry, what am I doing?
Go.
Say go.
Go, go, go.
Not furry time.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Emma and I have got the giggles because we've not done, I don't think we've ever done this before, have we? We both feel a bit
self arguing about who to go first.
Who's going to go first?
Happy birthday, Time Lord.
Happy birthday, Time Lord. Obviously, in some ways you're the Time Lord, so really you're only 40. But then in other ways, you fit so much into your days that you're probably like 60 in normal Earth years, aren't you?
160 in Earth years.
So we
not
just...
Not like a dog, though.
Not like a dog. You see, we've scripted this. Lots of thought, lots of rehearsal time. We've workshopped it.
Anyway, it's more about Steve, not about us.
Yes.
Happy birthday. I hope you have a really great day. I hope the party is an absolute bath.
Yes.
Bath. You will be on bath. The...
That's an absolute bath. We hope the party is an absolute bath.
And that you'll be on the decks.
Yeah, obviously on the decks.
I'm hoping.
Right, we've got to go now because it's a minute.
And
we've done a minute.
Paul's not going to MC, neither am I, because this
long.
Is the sort of waffle that you'll
happy
get.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
You're the best. We love you. We'll
love
see you on
happy
your birthday.
Birthday.
Happy 50th. Bye. Bye. Mwah.
Hi, Steve. We're struggling to do this. But anyway, happy birthday. Happy 50th. We just like to wish you a really happy birthday and we look forward to partying with you on the 21st.
Speak.
Hello, Steve.
Hello, Steve.
Happy 50th birthday. We're looking forward to seeing you soon. We hope you have a wonderful day.
We do, we do.
And we take our hats off to you.
La 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 la.
Steve will take you where you gotta go. Cycling, swimming, running free. All you need is a decent pair of knees.
People are crying.
Scrub out your life.
Every boy and every girl.
Pop off your back.
People are crying.
Slip on your life.
Bump to the left.
Are you having a good time?
Stretch to the right.
Lunch on your feels fine.
Lunch to the front.
Sit down.
Steady D.
15.
Steady D.
15.
Steady D.
15.
Steady D.
15.
Steady D.
the S, the U, the P, the E, the R, the S, the H, the A, the R, the P, the S, the H, the O, the T, the E, the R. The S, the U, the P, the E, the R, the S, the H, the A, the R, the P, the S, the H, the O, the T, the E, the R. The S, the U, the P, the E, the R, the S, the H, the A, the R, the P, the S, the H, the O, the T, the E, the R. The S, the U, the P, the E, the R, the S, the H, the A, the R, the P, the S, the H, the O, the T, the E.
So I said I'm stuck.
These girls peeping me, I'ma glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. Hot brothers pull some gas, so I said I'm stuck.
These girls peeping me, I'ma glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. Hot brothers pull some gas, so I said I'm stuck.
These girls peeping me, I'ma glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking.
These girls peeping me, I'ma glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Steve.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Happy birthday. Birthday.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Happy
birthday to you.
Back on. Now back on.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Steve Baker. Happy birthday, Steve Baker.
Happy birthday, Steve Baker.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Do you know how old he is?
50. Big 50.
50.
50.
Steve Baker's 50.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Bessie, say happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Steve Baker.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday from the Robin Sands to Steve. Happy birthday to you.
See you soon.
Bye.
Cheers.
Hi, Steve. We just want to say a really big
happy birthday.
Hey, Steve-o. Happy birthday, mate. I just thought I would give you a message standing next to a big cow. Anyway, have a good one, buddy. Happy 50th. You don't look a day over 50. And keep running. Cheers, bud.
Happy birthday, Steve. Lots of love from Brighton. Christian, what do you want to say?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Mum, what do you want to say?
Happy birthday and good luck for the Ironman challenge at Eastbourne. And hope there'll be lots more challenges like that to come.
And Mum was just saying, do you actually remember her 50th or was that the one you forgot? Anyway, we'll move on from that. Happy birthday. Think you're absolutely amazing. You're an inspiration and so proud to have you as a brother. Lots of love from of all love. Of us. Lots happy of birthday. Bye. Christian, anything else to add?
Lots of love.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Steve, you lovely man.
Happy birthday, Steve.
amazing 50 years young.
We're not going to sing to you, but you are looking good for 50.
Yeah.
We've decided.
Very pretty.
Have a nice day.
Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Happy birthday.
Big 5-0. Look forward to seeing you in the sun.
Well, Mr. Baker, it's come. The big 5-0. Congratulations. A huge milestone. I'm so glad that you're getting there before me. May have to remind you that of that occasionally. Huge congratulations. Hope you have a fabulous day and that you get to do all the crazy things that you do, like surfing and cycling and walking and running and, yeah, all that healthy stuff. Anyway, hope you have a fab day and great, have a great time with friends and family. It's an absolute pleasure to know you and to have got to know you over the last few years and to work with you. Look forward to many more years to come. Take care. Happy birthday. Bye.
Hi, Steve.
On this most important birthday, we've been thinking of you and what encapsulates the essential you.
We know you're fit. We thought Iron Man. We know you're a great cook. We've sampled your cuisine. We know you're a man of taste and discernment because you married Susie.
We know you started out as a teenage rebel and ended up as a pillar of the community.
You're truly a rare man. You can do what few men but most women can do. You're a multi-processor. You can do more than six things at once.
You can be on a family Zoom call, read an email, unpack the Sainsbury's shopping, peel the potatoes, wash up, plan the Sunday dinner, and read your Sunday do list.
All at the same time. It's quite exhausting watching you.
Happy birthday and lots of love.
Happy birthday, Steve!
Happy birthday, Steve! Look forward to being a nutter with you again soon!
Yeah, Steve, happy 50th. Won't be missing the party this time. 50, eh? I'll be able to keep up with you on the slope soon enough, I reckon. Good to know you, mate. And, we have a belting day. And there's much love from me. And privileged to know you. Thanks very much, mate. You. Oh, and there's waves today, so I better get going. All right, see ya. Bye.
Happy birthday, Steve. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Steve. We're just wondering, actually, if now you're 50, joining the 50 Club, which is a very special club, whether or not you'll stop running around so much.
Slow down, Steve.
Yeah.
Not good at your age.
Eat a donut.
Slow down.
Fantastic. Happy birthday, Steve. Lots
happy
of love.
Happy birthday.
Bye. Gerald.
Happy birthday, Steve. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Steve.
A happy birthday, Steve.
Well done, 50. Fantastic achievement.
Pickwell's really good.
We love you guys.
I've got lots of happy memories.
I want to take you to a...
The stuff that we did in the past.
Game bar, game bar.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
You're 50 now.
Start a nuclear war.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Wait.
Yes, Baker, 50 years.
Happy birthday.
We'll subscribe to your vibe always. We love you, Steve.
Happy birthday, Steve! We've known you over half your life and we've been blessed by that presence in our lives. And we love you. Have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Steve! 50 years old. The years are treating you well. I just thought I'd reminisce on just two things that I've learned from you over the last, I don't know, 20 years. Two things that I've picked up that have stood me in good stead, both professionally and personally. And they're just little incidental things that you won't probably remember, but they've stuck in my head. The first one is just listening to you back in the days of MLS, speaking on the phone to various suppliers or clients, whatever it may have been. I always noted how you would use a specific tone with them, and you'd variate your voice in a not overly animated way, but in a way that was certainly engaging and brought the person along with you as you spoke to them. And that's something I've tried to employ myself, and I find it has worked for me and continues to. So that's really good. And then the other thing is more about friendship, really. More about the fact, again, I heard you speaking to one of your friends back in the office days. And I think you were laying it out quite clearly for that particular friend by saying, look, you know, I can't do all the work here. If our friendship is to continue, it needs to be a two-way street. You need to contribute. And that's something that I've applied for myself within my own world over the last 20 years. And again, that too has stood me in good stead within my social relationships. So those are just a couple of things, literally just off the top of my head, but they are things that have been of great value to me and will continue to. So that's it. Happy birthday, my man. Still can't believe it. 50 years old, the body of a 26-year-old. You'd like to think, but yeah, have a great day. Enjoy. Peace and love, my friend.
Happy birthday, Steve.
Hi.
Steve, first of all, we've all decided here at the Certain household that you seem to be getting younger, not older. So we kind of want to know what your secret is, because, you know, you're fitter than ever before, and you seem to be smarter than ever before. You're even better looking than you were when you were young. So what are you doing? We have loved being your friend for over four decades, and it's just been a thrill and a joy, from Limpsfield to the Nightbin days, Bliss, Abundant, London, Make Believe, Croyd, Amity. It's all just been wonderful.
And we can't forget the amazing weekend in Spain where we celebrated your birthday.
Yeah.
I think it was the 35th.
Yeah, I think so.
So it was 15 years ago. We'll never forget that one. And then, of course, followed by many trips down to France, to Lacanau, amazing holidays there together. And more recently, our amazing weekend in the south of France.
Yeah.
Fabulous memories together.
The whole thing, Steve, just walking with you, dancing, running, eating, laughing and crying, learning together, dreaming together. It's just been a fantastic journey. We really love you, and we're proud of the man that you are and to be called your friend. And we know that you've got so much still ahead of you, and we look forward to following you as you're leading us into battle against injustice, or celebrating on the dance floor, or walking the hills, just sharing life and the journey together. We love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
Have a great day.
Have a lovely day.
Bye.
Happy 50th birthday, Steve.
We hope you have a lovely birthday. And I've saved my special sexy voice just for your birthday wishes, so I hope you appreciate that. We've worked out that we've known you now for a decade of our lives. Obviously, 10 years ago, you were much younger and better looking. I'm only joking, Steve. But in that time, we've worked out, Steve Becker, what you've achieved.
We reckon, Steve, you've run about 20,000 kilometres. You've swum about 3 kilometres. 3 kilometres? 3,000 kilometres. And cycled probably around about 26,000 kilometres. What does that add up to, do you think?
So that gives us about 49,000 kilometres, which is basically the circumference of the entire Earth. But all you've been doing for the last 10 years is going around baggies. But we wish you a lovely birthday. We hope you have fun. And I'm sure we will see you at some point, either before or after the actual date. And we're looking forward to giving you a special birthday hug now that it's legal. Take care.
We'll happy birthday.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Steve. Wishing you a very, very happy birthday.
Steve, happy 50th birthday. Real landmark. That is, must feel interesting, funny. We'd like to say thanks for these last years of working together. Really appreciated opportunities that you've given us. So thanks to you. Have a great day. Lots of love from us.
Lots
happy birthday.
Love. Bye.
Happy birthday, Steve. Can't believe you're 50. Here we are together in our socially distanced relationship. I'm in Devon in the rain, as you can see. Lucy is in Spain, the sunshine, as you might be able to see over her shoulder. We can't wait to celebrate with you and make the most of the relaxing of social distancing. Thanks for making us feel so welcome. I think I'm going to hand over to Lucy to say all the nice things, but it's been a pleasure to hanging out with you and can't wait to spend more time with you in the coming years.
Hello, Mr. Baker. Happy birthday. I hope you guys have an amazing time all together, and obviously we can celebrate in proper party style, hopefully in June. Yeah, as Pete said, like, you guys have been a massive part of making us feel welcome in Devon, so we'll always be very, very grateful for that, and meeting you both has been just been amazing. So listen, have a great birthday, and looking forward to loads of fun times ahead.
All right. Love you, Lucy. Mwah. Love you, Steve. Mwah. Bye. See you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Steve.
I
hope you have a wonderful day in Devon. We're in Greenwich, near to where you had your 30th birthday. So thinking of you and sending lots of love.
Happy birthday, Steve.
So how old is he?
He's 50.
What? Wow. Not.
Well, well, well. The Kelly Slater, or the fine wine of social entrepreneurs. He may well be 50, but he just keeps on getting better. Happy birthday and so much love from Team Burrows.
Steve, happy birthday. I know you're doing an Ironman, which is a very long triathlon, but to celebrate and just say how much I appreciate you, I'm going to attempt the world's shortest triathlon. So I've got my bike here. Cycle, run, swim, just for you. Ready?
Hi Steve, how are you doing? Happy birthday to you. I can't believe you're 50. I remember when we first met, when you were, do you remember in the gutter outside Earl's Court there when you were working with the homeless and the drug addicts, and we picked you out of the gutter, and here you are now, Lord of the Manor. So, but the most exciting thing was the journey that we've had over so many years. It's so exciting to see everything that you've done with your life and everything that you're doing now. You're such a great friend, really appreciate you. Just have a great birthday with your family and friends. Thanks, mate. Bye.
Hi, Steve, you old bastard. Looking on the bright side of life, no matter how old you are, I am 10 years older. Happy birthday to you.